As a result of World War II, Korea is divided into two countries. Communist North Korea is primarily industrial, while non-communist South Korea has most of the country's farmland. Despite Korea's political division, Koreans are culturally homogeneous, and most consider their two countries a single nation.